Kilauea has erupted. Although it isn't quite as dramatic as the eruptions you see in the movies, where everything near the volcano is instantly covered in molten rock. The type of eruption normally seen in the movies is called an explosive eruption, and tends to involve thick magma being propelled into the air by trapped gases. While Kilauea has experienced explosive eruptions in the past, this has not happened consistently for nearly 200 years. The volcano is expected to cycle back to explosive eruptions eventually as it has done in the past, but it is very difficult to determine exactly when this will happen. Since 1823, Kilauea has experienced mostly effusive eruptions, which involve thinner streams of magma slowly flowing out of the volcano. This is the type of eruption that's happening now, with the summit caldera slowly filling with lava, producing a lava lake 190 meters deep and covering 82 acres as of January 2nd. To give you an idea of just how big that is, there are actually several small islands forming on the lava lake. The largest of these covers 7 acres and extends 20 feet above the lava. This eruption began on December 20th, and while the flow of lava is gradually slowing, it is not expected to stop anytime soon. On a positive note, as of now, it appears that the lava is confined to the crater and safely away from residents. Thank you for watching RSC Adventures, and we'll see you next time.